A little to the left. Draw the left. Thank you. Call 112.
Go ahead.
The suspect, Harold Finkel, is in custody. He denies drinking, but there's a strong odor.
Copy. You gonna book him and stick him in detox?
Negative. The residents don't want to press charges. He's local, so I thought I'd just drop him at home. I think he's learned his lesson.
Hey, I'm right here. Here I am, pal.
I already started to punch it in.
Well, punch it out. I'm here now. Forget about it.
Once I start to punch it in, I cannot stop it.
Sorry.
Well, speaking of punching it in, how about if I punch your head in?
You should not threaten me.
You know, when a guy my size threatens a guy your size, it's not a threat, it's a promise. I take craps bigger than you.
I want to drive a black and white from first episode of Adam 12.
Before my time, Grandpa.
You don't know Reed, Malloy? You know, 1 out of 12, see the man. Not even a rerun?
I'm not the fossil who remembers Adam 12, is it?
It was a classic. Made by the same guy that did Dragnet.
Rod Sterling?
No. Not Rod Sterling. Rod Serling. And he did The Twilight Zone. Jack Webb. That was a Dragnet guy.
How are you?
Feeling better, thank you.
You're not just saying that to me, are you?
I'm fine.
What have you been writing in your journal?
All I can remember, then some.
Your mother and father came by today. They wish you well.
They don't want to speak to me?
Well, they stopped by to give you a care package. They found it the other day.
Sunny, 103.5.
Oh, look, I just found 10 more. Come on, let's go to Taco Bell.
Lady, I don't need your money. You're my last pickup from the airport.
Just one more drive around the corner?
Look, lady, I'm not your shrink. I'm a cab driver. And I have a family to get home to.
Thanks for the ride.
Put it down.
It was a grueling couple of decades, but I knew we could do it. And thank you so much.